Welcome to Cooking with Destiny.
The segment I like to call Cooking with Destiny so I can cook and you don't have to.
Also a reminder that coffee and that Coke that you have digested before you took a nap because you were so exhausted from starving yourself all day was not food. And maybe you should cook something with me, sis. But besides that, let's get into cooking. What should I cook? To cook something nice and easy. And also, guys, I'm sorry, but I don't have a chef's hat.
Look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head.
I'm making eggs. Hard boiled because the other one tastes like snot and vomit. I got my deformed pot here. Water takes patience, guys. Okay, I'm done being patient. Let's put my cold water on the stove. Oh, wait. Now we're good to put it on there. Remember, folks, only you can stop wildfires. This chick is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock out right out the back out. Talk about you go. I mean, like, maybe I shouldn't mess with the stove. I'm gonna get my fire privileges taken away. Wait, I'm sorry to all the people who know the lyrics to that song, because I'm pretty sure I did that wrong. I'm a very weird person. So I like my eggs with hot sauce and pepper. Do not ask questions. I found somebody else doing it, so I decided to do it. Sorry, on other stuff, I'm a trendsetter. So I put the eggs in the boiling hot water. Make sure you don't step on them because the egg won't be the only thing that will crack. Your bones will break. Yeah, they cook for around 20-30 minutes. Don't eat them raw. Don't get salmonella because I want you to stay healthy. YouTube is so strict. Like, I can't even play Young Gravy on this. Like, what am I supposed to do? Would play it anyway, but like, I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Take a L no more. Never take a damn thing slow. All I know is chase this dough and get money.
Chow. Anyway, so
bro, ignore the band-aid. I cut myself earlier. So I was trying to get a knife out the dishwasher and it poked me. 2 minutes left.
How?
They're done. I'm turning the stove off. The eggs are finished. Chow. I am about to devour. This is how I peel mine. I put them in a cup and I just shake them until the skin falls off. No, Desi, that didn't sound psychopathic at all. Well, I'm going to eat now, but make sure you stay happy and healthy, and make sure you get all your work done, and make sure you eat today. I love you, bestie.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?